This is Kevin Harlan with Greg Anthony and Doris Burton. Also joining us from the sidelines, David Aldridge. It's the Phoenix Suns and the Phoenix Suns. So Phoenix will get the first possession. So the opening lineup for the Suns. Booker and Bridges are the wings. Jay Crowder out there with DeAndre Ayton. And it's Paul in at the point. Now, here's Richardson. Stoudemire outside. Five on the clock. Marion outside. There's Nash with the three. Doesn't go for it. Paul with the defensive effort. Bridges passes to Ayton. And there it is for him.
Boy, you think about DeAndre Ayton. It's his size that comes to mind. And he understands how to utilize that to score.
Barbosa kicks to Nash. Rebound by the Suns. Let's go down to the sideline and catch up with David Aldridge.
Well, I was able to talk with Mike D'Antoni for just a minute. He knows that Devin Booker is going to get his points, but what they want to do is prevent the freebies. Coach said Booker's become exceptional with drawing fouls, and he's one of the best free throw shooters in the game. So, Kevin, they don't want to see him on the line multiple times tonight. Back to you.
Thank you, David. Inside. Here's Paul. No good. Shot missing. And Phoenix the other way now. Richardson with it. Bridges covering. Pass to Stoudemire. And the rejection by Ayton.
That's an encouraging sign for sure. Boy, when DeAndre Ayton is hustling and focused, he can send it back with the best of them.
Now here's Paul. Phoenix, no good that time either.
You know, they don't score on that shot, but they're going to be happy with those kinds of possessions.
Stoudemire, the pass to Marion. And stolen by Ayton. For the three. Shot by Crowder, no good.
Well, the defense clearly was not interested in guarding him from downtown. They're very fortunate he missed.
Back to Barbosa. Nice ball movement by Phoenix. Here's Stoudemire. He can't hit that shot. The Suns go the other way with it.
Yeah, trying to get going here, but that's an over for the first five here to start the game.
You know, guys, that's the selfless attitude of Mikal Bridges. So willing to give it up to an open guy.
And first time out of the game called for Phoenix.
Trying to snap them out of this little slump.
Just feels like the basket is looking awfully small to them right now. They're having a hard time getting anything to fall.
And the Suns making a change here. Jackson's checked in. And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. Here's Stoudemire. And that one drops.
Yeah, I'm a big fan of the awareness of Nash on the floor. A selfless player who's just fantastic at getting the ball to his open teammates in rhythm.
Now here's Booker over Jackson. A nice shot by Booker.
And I like to see this. They're calling his number early, and he's delivering.
They know that if this guy goes off, their chances of winning rise exponentially.
Jackson in the corner. Passes it to Stoudemire. Over Ayton. And the rejection by Ayton. A shot by Stoudemire, no good.
Boy, a really tough quarter for this guy. Just struggling to make shots right now.
Booker against Jackson. And the dunk by Booker.
Well, you love watching Devin Booker finish with power. He refuses to settle for the layup. Nice aggressiveness there.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Pass to Richardson. Now Nash. From past the arc. Gets it to go from beyond the arc.
And the jump shot of Nash. Poetry in motion. A super efficient shooter from downtown.
And first time out of the game called for Phoenix. Some changes for Phoenix. Sharks checked in for Crowder. Johnson comes in for Bridges, and it's Payne in for Paul. Suns lead by three. To the paint, and slam dunk by Shortage.
And right there, you see Devin Booker's feel for the game. This guy knows exactly when to give it up.
Jackson looking it over. Over Booker. Rebounded by DeAndre.
And I'm not sure that is a shot that he should be taking.
Well, it's hard to imagine that the play was designed to go in that direction. Boy, I'd be surprised if we see that again.
The basket counts and one. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it a three-point play.
Well, instead of forcing it all the way to the cup, he just goes with that little teardrop.
Phoenix shooting their first free throw of the game. That's good from Payne. 34 seconds left in the first quarter. Booker against Jackson. Here's Nash. It's good. The assist this time from Jackson. Nash has got five.
Great job of screening there. Nice job to take it to the rim and get the finish.
Booker outside. The teardrop, and it's good on the lay-in. 8 points for him.
This guy has so many shots up his sleeve. Devin Booker loves to go with that floater when it's presented to him.
And so it's Devin Booker making highlights for Phoenix. He notched 8 points in the quarter and has that terrific basketball instinct on display. And we'll be right back after this. Is where we're at right now. And from what we've seen, guys, from Phoenix, what do you guys see?
Guys, I love their defense in that first period. They were in position and just challenging shots.
Well, I think they combined great intelligence with great effort, and you can see the results.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, as the second quarter gets going. And Phoenix, looking who they've got on the floor. Payne out there with Devin Booker. Then it's Johnson. Then there's Šarić, and it's Craig in at the three spot. The Suns have gone 1-for-1, making their previous attempt at the line.
And one of the highlights last year for this group was the fact that they were so efficient from the charity stripe. That's a huge factor.
Yeah, Dario Šarić has a busier schedule than most NBA players because almost every offseason, guys, he spends his whole summer as one of the key players on the Croatian national team. He's a player who basically plays year-round.
That is really good work there on the offensive glass.
Payne kicks to Booker. To the inside. And there's Šarić on the assist by Booker. Šarić has got the lead up to 11 now for Phoenix.
Well, because of his size and length, Dario Šarić so comfortable on the interior.
Richardson left side. At the elbow, Hunter. Jackson finds Barbosa. Nice ball movement by Phoenix. Just five on the clock. The pass to Richardson. The Suns need to get a shot off. And it's going to be a 24-second shot clock violation. They turn it over. How about that strong defensive performance for this half's mobile one block?
The defensive awareness, the timing, when you have to face a defender that can reject you like that, it can alter your approach.
Sean Marion, he's checked in for Quentin Richardson. Suns leading by 11. Payne in the post, covered by Barbosa. Payne's shot is good.
They're doing a really good job of getting the ball inside and attacking the paint. That's an area they have completely dominated.
Now, here is Barbosa. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Second quarter of basketball, just over a minute and a half played. Timeout call, the Suns. Stoudemire's checked in for the Suns. Phoenix also making some changes. Jay Crowder's checked in for Johnson. Mikal Bridges comes in for Torrey Gray. And Paul subbed in for Payne. Now here's Booker. 8 points for him. Shot on the wing. Phoenix no good that time either.
Well, certainly not the best defensive effort, but this guy can't make them pay for their laziness.
And here is Barbosa. Pass to Marion. Ball's not loose. Shot clock at 5. Good for the basket. Starting off 1-for-1 with that shot.
What a terrific play by just a tremendous all-around player. This guy makes it look easy.
Here's Booker. Takes it off the glass. Booker's got 10 points.
Yeah, 3 consecutive field goals have come right at the rim. The D had better start Buckley now.
Outside Jackson. Marion against Bridges. Outside Jackson. Passes it to Stoudemire. Overcharge. And it hung on the rim, but wouldn't fall for it. Bridges passes to Paul. Here's Church. Fast break, here come the Suns. And with that, the Phoenix lead is cut down to 9 in the bucket from Barbosa. Barbosa's got 4 this quarter. And so Booker will bring it up for Phoenix. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
Well, the advantage they have right now is largely based on his play. What an outstanding night.
The Suns making a change here. Nash is checked in. And Phoenix also making a switch. Ayton's checked in. Now, here is Barbosa. On 1:30 left in the first half.
Well, the defense flattened out awful right there, and he couldn't punish them for their mistake.
Hook. And that's out of bounds. Phoenix will retain possession. Quentin Richardson's checked in for Hutter.
Quentin Richardson.
1:20 left in the first half of the game. Oh, Ayton in position. Throws down the alley-oop slam.
Elite athleticism from Mr. Ayton. No doubt on the dunk.
He locks up the alley-oop pass.
My goodness. Say that one. I want to see that again.
Me too. Just absolutely beautiful. Phoenix leading by 12. Booker outside. And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a 3-point play chance here for him.
How about the ability to adjust after the contact? Booker, the score in the end one.
The Suns making a change here. Outlaws checked in. Now Nash, 5 points in the game. Richardson kicks to Nash. Richardson outside. Outlaw. He dishes it to Nash. 5 to shoot. And stolen by Booker. And Phoenix pushing it up now. 8-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Here's Ayton. Second chance shot. Stoudemire grabs the miss.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
Here's Nash. And he finishes nicely on the layup. Nash has got 7 points.
And you gotta like how creative Nash is driving inside. A quick-footed guard who just kind of slices through the D and picks his spots.
Can't cash in from close range.
And typically he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession.
And so it's Phoenix, 13 points up at the end of the period. Their strategy has been clear tonight.
A 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey folks, kick Devin Booker putting in some incredible work. He had 16 points.
Such a tremendous floor leader. CP3 has been mentioned by many as a potential head coach.
Well,
If he got the size to do that, that would be interesting. He'd be good at it. I think he has great instincts. He's a great motivator. He could do it.
As much as he talks in the court, can you imagine him in the sidelines?
Oh,
I wouldn't want to be a ref working one of those games.
Would you like to play for him?
No, certainly will not.
Not this year. What about the playing for?
And that'll do it for us. The third quarter about to begin with Kevin Harlan standing by. Okay.
And with a big gap on the scoreboard, the second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. You know, guys, Devin Booker has been exceptional here.
You just love the patience in that first half. Waited until he got the look he wanted.
You know, as a coach, you can preach good shot selection, but it's up to the players to execute, and this guy has done just that.
They've got Nash. Marion is out there with Quentin Richardson. Then there's Barbosa, and it's Stoudemire in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Here with the group for Mike D'Antoni starting the second half. The Suns have looked good at the line. They're perfect in four attempts.
Well, the number one pick in the 2018 NBA draft, DeAndre Ayton, is going to be a feared big man for years to come.
Paul against Nash. Six on the shot clock. Here's Stoudemire, and it's Stoudemire with the jam.
Is Stoudemire a dunking machine out there? Remarkable at getting the position he needs to bring that one home.
You can see why they go to this guy so often. More often than not, he's going to be very efficient like he is right here.
Suns trail by 16. About 1 minute played here in the second half. Barbosa passes to Stoudemire. Can't bank that one in. Stoudemire's gone 3 of 9 shooting. And yes, it's good.
That makes 3 in a row to start the second half.
Phoenix calls timeout.
Well, it's been an express lane to the rim. Coach can't be happy about that.
Well, poor rotations, poor communication. There's a lot to figure out right now.
Some changes for Phoenix. Hunter comes in for Sean Herring. And it's Jackson in for Leandro Barbosa. The pass to Nash. Suns moving the ball around. Richardson outside. Back to Jackson. Shot clock at 6. Here's Crowder. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Dishes at the ball. Back to Crowder. Ball outside. Bridges, no one around him. And a great assist by Paul as that one goes in. Bridges has got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for 3. Suns trail by 21. Outside Jackson. Pass to Hunter. Looking to end the run, and 2 free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contact. It's his first trip to the line. He misses the free throw. The Suns making a switch here. Outlaws checked in, and then for Phoenix. Sharic checked in for Crowder. Johnson comes in for Bridges, and Cameron Payne subbed in for Chris Paul. Jackson comes over with the double. Sharic passes to Johnson, and Johnson with the stuff.
At his size, Dario Saric can see the floor, and he knows how to put it on time and on target.
A little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play. Jackson against Booker. Puts it up from 12. Count that one. Payne with it. He's got 5. Okay, well, let's check in with David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sideline.
Kevin, thank you. Now, we have seen continued growth with the NBA's affiliated leagues the last few years. Think about the explosion in popularity of the WNBA, the Basketball Africa League, expansion of the 2K League. greater pay in the WNBA and the G League pathway, along with the unionization of G League players. The league continues to show its commitment to expanding opportunities on multiple levels. Guys, back to you.
Thank you, David. No good from Booker. And here's Phoenix. Whistle blows, basket is good. So a chance here for a three-point play.
Nice touch there near the hoop.
And the Suns making a change here. Bridges checks in. The Suns shooting their third free throw attempt of the game.
And Richardson, a volume perimeter shooter, incredible scorer, feels comfortable letting it fly from anywhere on the court. And the definition of teamwork right there on that alley-oop.
And Greg, what about the finish? Bringing it down with some thunder.
Yeah.
Jackson passes to Outlaw. Nash with it. Working on Payne. Bucket is good. Nash has got 9 points.
Well, defensively, to me, you've got to do a better job communicating once the screen comes.
Payne with it. Guarded now by Jackson. Johnson left side. He kicks it to Bridges. Phoenix making some changes. Sean Marion, he's checked in for Richardson. And it's Barbosa in for Jackson. Puts it up, off the inbound. No good there. Now the Suns take it the other way. Now here is Barbosa near the three-point line. It's Nash, and it's Devin Booker with the rebound. Passes to Payne. Johnson surveying the floor. Bridges kicks to Booker. Clock at six. Second shot opportunity. Ayton dishes to Bridges. It's deflected, and so it looks like the Suns will retain possession. And now another look at that Mobile One block defensive performance.
And that's what a team needs when they're trailing. Energy on D.
Seconds left in the third. 1 second left. Good, and Paul gets the assist. Bridges has got 5 points in the quarter. And so it's the Phoenix Suns cruising into the quarter break with a 22-point lead. From the field, they have been outstanding. Amazing shooting. That's what has them headed to a blowout. Back right after this. Let's take now this moment to bring up our State Farm assist of the game.
And just true artistry right there. I mean, great decision on where to go with the ball, and how about the perfect delivery?
We call that putting it right in the pocket, and he knew what to do with it once it was there.
And we reach the fourth quarter in a game that may be already out of hand. Bridges has gone 2 for 4 so far here tonight. On the court for the Suns, Booker and Bridges are the wings. Johnson is out there with Jared Crump. And it's Paul in at the point guard position.
Good job attacking. Those restricted area shots are what every NBA team is looking for.
Good try by Booker. Can't connect from 14 feet out. Suns trail by 20. To Outlaw. Barbosa with it. Now the pass to Nash. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Here's Paul. Count the basket.
And for a smaller player, Chris Paul appears so comfortable on the interior. He knows he can score from this area.
60 seconds off the clock here in the fourth. Timeout call. The Suns. Thank you. Nash outside. Back to Stoudemire. Pass to Nash. Let's it go with a three. It's the three-point bomb.
Well, that's his second three of the game. One in the first half, one here.
Phoenix calls timeout. Outside Crowder, Bridges finds Paul. Pass to Book. Some nice ball movement here by the Suns. Just five to shoot. Bridges misses.
And he's a good shooter from outside, but not sure from that deep.
Boy, we're seeing it more and more. Guys looking to create additional space by stepping back further from the line.
Again and again, they're dissecting the defense and creating those high percentage looks from inside.
Ball is doubled. Back to Booker. Sean Marion grabs the miss. Marion's got his fourth rebound in this one. Nash, the pass to Stoudemire. Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a three-point play chance for him.
I really like the way he's playing in this half. He looks so much more aggressive and confident.
Quentin Richardson's checked in for the Suns. Jackson comes in for Leandro Barbosa. Here's Booker. Pass to Paul. And they double up Paul. Ayton wide open. They can't stop the run with that one. Suns trail by 14. Always going up for the alley-oop here. Crowder with the steal. A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. Here's Paul. Drills the elbow jumper. Paul's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Now, this is a comfort zone for Chris Paul. That mid-range game, you better guard it.
Nash kicks to Barry. Here's Jackson. Stoudemire trying to break free. Good D by Booker. And so Booker will bring it up for Phoenix. Earlier, they held a 23-point lead. 1:49 left in the fourth quarter. Count that bucket. And the Suns lead by 18.
Looking to close it out. That one might have been the backbreaker.
Well, at this point, they're so far up, it would take a real collapse to give this game away at this point.
Nash, the pass to Marion. Here's the three. They get it back. Stoudemire. And the bucket is good. 3-point play chance here for him.
You're fighting to keep the possession alive, something this guy does so well.
A big group substitution here for Phoenix. Hunter's checked in for Marion. Miller comes in for Richardson. Smith checked in for Jackson. Davis is subbed in for Nash. Davis against Carter. 1:11 left here in the fourth quarter. Suns trail by 15. And there's the feed to Stoudemire. And Stoudemire slams it in.
Well, as usual, this guy cooking on the offensive end. But right now, the other guys on his team have got to step forward.
Carter against Davis. Charge inside. And the rejection by Stoudemire. There's 39 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Out of bounds, Phoenix will take possession. And the Suns here with a different look. Sean Marion is checked in for Hunter. Richardson comes in for Miller. Leandro Barbosa, he's checked in for Smith. And it's Nash in for Davis. And here's Booker. Here's the teardrop. And the rejection by Stoudemire. Nash with no one around, with nobody on him. He buries the jumper.
You can appreciate the fight now, but it isn't how they came into the game.
No doubt. It felt like they were a little tight for much of the evening. Now they're in a better flow, but it may be too little too late.
Nash against Ball. And so it's Phoenix easily grabbing this one. This was a very strong showing for him, Greg. Not necessarily a runaway win, but one they'll feel very good about.
And let's face it, any time you can go on the road and win in the fashion they did, you have to feel good about it. Really an outstanding effort all the way around.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Alden, this is Kevin Harlan, along with our terrific 2K Sports crew, thanking you for tuning in. So long and good night, everyone.